Welcome back to Pal Mr. Channel. In this video, we will walk you through the setting menu of the Pal PVS 6 kW solar inverter. Setting 0 resets all parameters. Select the GOE to restore all settings to default. Setting 1 selects the output power priority. US mode gives priority to grid power. Solar will only supply loads when the grid is unavailable. SU mode prioritizes solar power. When solar is insufficient, grid power will assist. If no solar input is detected, the grid will supply the load independently. Setting 3 sets the acceptable AC input voltage range. APL allows 90 to 280 volts, suitable for areas with unstable grid supply. UPS allows 170 to 280 volts, offering more stable output voltage for sensitive loads. Setting 6 enables or disables auto restart after shutdown due to overload. Setting 7 enables or disables auto restart after shutdown due to overheating. Setting 9 sets the AC output frequency to 50 Hz or 60 Hz. Setting 10 sets the output voltage to 220 V, 230 V, or 240 V. Setting 18 enables or disables the alarm buzzer. BON activates a beep when the phone occurs. BOF only shows the error code without sound. Setting 19 controls whether the screen automatically returns to the home page. ESP returns to the main screen after 1 minute of inactivity. REP keeps the last viewed screen active. Setting 20 turns the LCD backlight on or off. Setting 22 controls the beep notification when switching output sources. Setting 23 enables overload bypass. When an overload occurs in solar mode, the inverter automatically switches to grid mode. Setting 25 enables fault code recording, which can be reviewed via the upper computer software. Setting 37 configures the grid interactive mode for assistance where loads are connected to the AC input light, specifically between the inverter and external CT. Select the hybrid mode. In this mode, solar power is used first for AC output loads. Any excess power will be redirected through the AC input port to supply loads on that line. Without backfeeding power throughout the city to the grid, avoiding reverse export. Setting 38 sets the maximum current for AC input side load supply. This limits how much excess solar power can be sent to loads via the AC input line and ensure the system doesn't feed power back into the grid. Available options are 2 ampere, 10 ampere, and 20 ampere. And should be chosen based on the load and wiring capacity. Setting 40 turns the external CT function on or off. Settings 81 to 85 can use to set system date anytime, year, month, day, hour, and minute. Setting 86 clears accumulate energy data shown on the display, including daily, monthly, and total generation. And that's the complete settings menu for the Pal PVS 6 kW solar inverter. We hope this guide has been helpful. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.